parachutes!
I know! Jonah, you there? Shit.
You okay?
Jonah, I'm here. A little stuck. A rock pin my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long. Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
I'm
on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry, I didn't wait. Be careful.
Lara! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. It looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Lara! We gotta get out of here. Lara!
No, I have to get this!
Come on! Move!
Hurry!
Come on!
If you hadn't dragged me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Tona.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish. Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it...
All this food is making my stomach rumble.
Guess you should have eaten.
I was too excited.
As usual.
Oops. Cuidado.
Los jóvenes no saben nada de la vida.
So I've heard.
No es mi caso. Tuve una juventud rebelde.
How's your leg, by the way?
It's fine if I don't think about it.
I don't see him. Let's keep looking.
Por favor, pruebe un poco.
Smells delicious.
Oh, so now you have time to eat.
I'm blending in. Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate.
I see him.
Good. Be sure I'm not following.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here, don't look like it, rest her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right, you know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me.
You made contact with the High Council?
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil, no one questions your leadership of the organization.
They've come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
Pardon. Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Lara.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation, Commander. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Doctor, son muchos de sus hombres.
You can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go. Yeah, this is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well?
Good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting in there.
Readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
Ha! There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Take him into the ruins. Should be far enough out of earshot.
No, please, don't make this harder than it needs to be.
It's your own fault.
Would you get it over with already? They want us back ASAP.
Any final words?
Wait. I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no. I have money. I can pay you.
I won't hurt you. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. It's an inscription. Shakshel, the key. Got to make my way down. Got to make my way down. Okay, this should work. Right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
She was looking at that cave.
Hmm.
entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. Find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Oh, that's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Hmm.
find a way to destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, Khan. Shit. Jonah, get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and four men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. Now the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood the beach.
the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking on the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
Come and help me get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure. Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Ah, don't worry, I'll...
God damn it! She's hunting us!
Stop! Don't hurt her.
Yeah.
Jonah!
Lara? I was so worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.